is this coming Saturday, we will be dedicating the William and Margaret Clark Commons, which is the area we're in here.
Mm-hmm.
The this area was completely remodeled by money provided from the estate of William and Margaret Clark. They have been great supporters of Kent throughout our time being here. We have a new art gallery provided by the Geauga Arts Council and local artists that was just hung, so we're having that opening on Saturday as well.